I see trees of green, red roses.
College.
I see them blue.
The hallowed halls of higher education. The ivy-strewn turrets of greater learning.
What a wonderful
the monuments of scholarly study.
I see skies of blue and clouds of white. The bright, blessed day, the dark, sacred night. And I think to myself,
my name is Dixon Ellis Jr., and everything you've just heard is a load of shit.
Sure, you'll learn something. But one thing I know for sure, the number one college rule, Freshman 101.
Never, ever, ever get involved with someone on your floor.
I'm screwed.
Well, it's been great meeting you.
I'm Dixon. Well, actually, Dixon Ellis Jr., named after my great-grandfather. He was a big Civil War hero or something, at least that's what my parents tell me. I always figured that they just made it up, you know, so that I wouldn't feel as bad when people made fun of my name. Because it has Dick in it. It's Dixon. It's Dick. Son. Son of a Dick. I guess this means we're neighbors.
Would you be mine?
Wait, seriously?
Mr. Rogers' neighborhood?
Oh, right. Could you be mine? Would you be mine? Please won't you be my neighbor? Just kidding. You already are.
Guess I know where to go for a cup of sugar.
Baby, you can huff and puff and blow my house down anytime you want. Three little pigs. Right. I should go.
I'm so sorry. I thought this was the girls' room.
It is.
Then, what are you doing in here?
Peeing.
Why?
Why not? I just drank a large bottle of water, and generally when you drink a lot of
water,
you have to...
No! I mean, why are you peeing in here? You said this was the girls' room.
Yeah, it is.
So you mean these bathrooms are co-ed?
Yeah, unless you'd like to reassess the nature of my gender.
No, I'm good.
I'm Isaac, by the way.
What?
I'm at the end of the hall.
What?
What's your name?
Remy. But if you don't mind, I really just want to take a shower.
Oh. Remy, is that short for something, like Remington? You wouldn't have to be British by any chance, would you?
Listen,
Isaac.
Right. Isaac. Can we just talk later?
Yeah, I mean, we could talk later, but talking while showering is completely normal. It's part of social behavior. I mean, take the ancient Greeks, for instance. I mean, bathhouses were specifically designed for social gathering.
Right. Really interesting. So, I met this boy.
I don't know if anything will happen. I mean, he seems kind of awkward. But there's just something about him. I think I'm gonna go see if he wants to grab dinner or something. Do you wanna come? Yeah, I figured.
People who sing in public are always trying to put on a performance because they know they're good. Ergo, you singing in a public bathroom on a public floor, knowing that at least one other person was in the room when you started singing, and that you're just fishing for compliments at this point.
Did you just use the word ergo in normal conversation?
Here I go again.
Hey, Jason. You want to get some dinner? Hey. You mean dinner?
Well, hello there.
Your name, it sounds like a leading man in a book or something, you know?
So who are you looking for?
Oh, what?
You said you were looking for someone?
Oh, I think he said his name was Dixon.
Little Dicky! He's my roommate. I think he went to call his parents or something.
Oh, well, I was just gonna grab some dinner and I figured I'd invite him and stuff because we met earlier, and I think it's good to get to know your neighbors, especially because my roommate's not much of a talker.
I can get something to eat.
You.
What?
I said that sounds great!
Alright, I'm gonna go take a shower. Meet you back here in like 10 minutes?
One already? Tell me all of the details.
What? No, I didn't meet any cute ones. I mean, he wasn't ugly. I mean, he was obnoxious, okay?
Someone has a crush. What's his name? Let's Facebook stalk him. What's his name?
I don't have a crush on anyone. Just forget I said anything. Isaac, but I can't seem to find him.
Well, where does he live?
I think he said at the end of the hall. I couldn't really hear. I was in the shower.
Ooh la la!
It wasn't like that. I mean, he's annoying and kind of conceited. I don't know.
I'm gonna go find him.
Don't you dare. Gwendolyn from St. Roseburg! If you open that door, I swear I will never ever speak to you again.
Fine, fine. Hopefully he'll be at that party tonight, and I'll get to meet him then. So, what are you gonna wear tonight? I was thinking you should wear a tiny black dress. What do you think Isaac would like best?
You know, I think you're exactly the kind of girl that my mother warned me about.
What exactly does that mean?
You're a heartbreaker.
Not at all. I promise. Scout's honor.
Isn't that exactly something a heartbreaker would say?
What do I have to do to prove that I'm not a heartbreaker?
I don't know. I'm sure you'll think of something. Little Dicky!
Hey, it's It's Dixon, actually.
Come on, bud. Best friends always have little nicknames for each other.
So I didn't realize you two were friends.
Oh, yeah, well, we just met.
Actually, Marley here came up to our door looking for you, found me instead.
Talk about trading up.
I'm just joking. Come, join us. We're just talking about how much of a heartbreaker Marley here is.
Shoot, I actually have to go. I'm supposed to be meeting some of the other girls on our floor to get ready for this party tonight. You guys should come. I'll text you the info.
And that, my friend, is what college is all about.
What do you mean?
Girls like that, the easy type.
You shouldn't talk about her like that.
I had her eating out of my hand. It shouldn't be hard to seal the deal.
Do you even like her?
I'd say she's an 8.5. Definitely could do worse.
You shouldn't use her.
Is she a girlfriend or something? No, and it's just, what are you getting so defensive about? She's a big girl. She can make her own decisions.
You know she lives on our floor, right?
I know! It's so convenient!
Boys already. I'm majors jealous.
I didn't meet a boy. I met an obnoxious prick.
Whatever. At least some people aren't afraid to admit they like a guy.
Maybe that's because Jackson's actually a human being and not an annoying weirdo.
A rose by any other name.
What does that even mean?
Wow, are you guys always like this?
You get used to it.
I've only known her half my life.
Truth. So, Marley, are you gonna hook up with Jackson tonight?
I don't know. I mean, he's so perfect, though. You should have seen him at dinner. He knew all of the right things to say, and he kept playing with my hand. Like, you know when guys do that thing where they rub their thumb on the back of your hand? He was doing that, and I almost melted. It was incredible.
I am majors jealous. I need a boy.
We just got here.
So, everybody else has one.
I don't.
I don't know if I want to hook up with someone on our floor. What if things get awkward?
Oh, don't even worry about that. True love knows no location.
Oh, please. This is not true love.
Don't listen to negative Nancy over here. College is for fun.
I didn't say it wasn't. It's just, this isn't true love. I mean, you've known him for all of 3 hours.
So, Romeo and Juliet died for true love after only 3 days. Whatever. I say go for it. I mean, there is a time and a place for everything, and that is college. It's freshman year. I mean, if we don't fuck up now, just say la vie.
I think it's say la vie.
Tomato, tomato, you get the point.
I guess. I don't know. We'll see how things go tonight.
Ready? What's up? Cheers. So, is Isaac here yet?
I don't know, and I don't care. Get sleazy, get sleazy, get sleazy.
I wanna take a ride on your disco stick. Don't think too much, just bust that stick. I wanna take a ride on your disco stick. Let's play a love game, play a love game. Do you want love, or you want fame, or you want love?
Fancy seeing you here, my dear.
I'm glad you could make it.
Let's play a love game, play a love game. Do you want love, or you want fame, or you win the game? Don't the love game.
I know what you're doing.
I beg your pardon.
I just want you to know. I know what you're doing. It's not gonna work.
Let's get something out, right? Let's get something out.
Just wanna touch you for a minute. Maybe 3 seconds has seen up from my heart to quit. Let's have some fun.
You tired?
Oh, no, I'm fine.
We can go if you want.
Whatever works for you.
Do you want me to take you home?
Get your hands off me.
Come on, you're drunk. What are you talking about? Remy, hello, what are you talking about?
Why are you trying to make me jealous?
Excuse me?
Flirting with that slut right in front of me.
Remy, I can't believe you right now. What are you getting at?
What you did?
You know, you sure seem to assume an awful lot about what I know. And for someone who hates to be judged, you sure do an awful lot of it.
You're obnoxious.
I'm all alone. There's no one here beside me. My troubles have all grown. There's no one here to do right.
But you gotta have friends.
What?
Gwen, and you must be that Nibbler.
What?
What's your name, hon?
It's Dixon.
I like that name.
Really?
Yeah, it makes me think you're some kind of southern gentleman or something cool like that.
What was that for?
You know, it's just so catchable. Now, what did you do that for?
I don't know. Your lips just look so kissable.
But you didn't kiss my lips.
Didn't I though?